keeper. Really good defending.
Bon Pascal.
Put into the middle. Game brought to a halt. A free kick given for that. Davis. The defence does its work. And there, his chance for the equaliser. Great defending. They're down by one, but they have a corner now.
The noise levels have just gone up. I think they sense that this is an equaliser coming. It's a big opportunity, this.
Ronaldinho. And they've lost it now. Cafu. Paulo Futre. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Werner. George Best. Could turn out to be a really good ball. Ball taken away from them. Samuel Bonpasco. Eric Cantona. This is a lovely spell of possession. Decent delivery. And that's too tame. Easily keeper's ball. Timo Werner. They've given it away here. A little room for them here. Picks out a teammate. The effort shut out. Taken short. Beckham. Decent looking cross played in. Well, he's got two, so why not go for three?
And what a game he's had so far. You can see he's hungry for another, but can't finish it off this time.
Ronaldinho. Kylian Mbappe. Lovely ball. Now what can they do with it? And able to come away with the ball.
Well, the crowd is certainly trying to motivate the team to push them forward to get the equaliser.
Oh, what a goal! You don't see many like that. It's a brilliant diving header.
George Best.
Cafu. Here's the switch. Nice ball. Mbappe. Good patient build-up. But not quite the end product.
Well, the atmosphere is loud in here. The fans are doing all they can to urge the team on. They should be winning this.
A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. Best. Paulo Futre. Futre. Getting into a good position. Oh, there could be something from the cross here. And away from danger it goes. Oh, good ball in behind. Werner. Cut back nicely. To win the game here, but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Fantastic looking ball. Nailed for the finish. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Oh, it's hit the post. And it wouldn't have counted anyway. The flag goes up in the end, and the defence can regroup. Pass that results in a throw-in, a little unlucky. Cafu. And the ball has been lost. And Mbappe. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Cafu. Oh, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. Werner. To deliver a good ball in. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. And he goes behind for a corner. A goal now could win the game. Could win it here. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. It's full time and we're going the distance here. Extra time on the way. Rolling and extra time is underway. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Timo Werner. Good tackle results in a throw-in. Lampard. Well read to gain possession. And the keeper gets everything right there. Cafu. Now, can someone attack this? And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home. So it's 4-3 now as the game restarts. That has gone out. It'll be a throw. Mbappe, really good pass. Is this the equaliser? And the keeper's done really well to keep that out. It's a corner, and a good chance to come, perhaps, to draw level. And away from danger it goes. And they could get caught out on the break here. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Little more room on the other side now. Amare Sawa. Oh, super challenge. He stopped a certain goal. This is looking good. Now what comes next? Cantona. Excellent working goal there. Well saved. A corner now then. And a good chance to go further ahead. They decide against putting it into the box. Good cross into the middle. Oh, superb. Right place. Great save.
Oh, it's a wonderful save. It comes at him quickly. Very little time to react. But he just managed it.
15 more minutes as we enter the second period of extra time. Cafu. Advantage played, no free kick. Oh, that lacked all the required control. It's a disappointing effort. Rosicki. Promising looking ball. What can they do from here? Eusebio. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Incisive ball from Beckham. Looking to put the cross in. And it's on now. There it is. Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. That's perhaps unlucky, the pass played out for a throw. Davis. And unable to retain possession. Eusebio. Oh, a great chance. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. And here it comes. And it's held with a real sense of relief.
Yeah, he gathers it well at the second attempt, but what a save initially. It's a superb stop.
Sebastian Haller. Some good work to win it there. And the game stops with the award of a free kick. They're allowing space and he's finding it. And that's where it ends. Now there could be a chance to counter. Rem Hansen. The crowd encouraging her to take it on. That puts a really impressive seal on what has been a fantastic performance. So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you slot.
They'll be so disappointed to lose this. I thought they were the better side, deserved at least something from the game, but it just wasn't to be.
Everybody wants a piece, but now you can't get a move. 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 Check my growth. Check my pieces. Exceptional. Self-belief and my worth. Unforgettable.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name's Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. It's Wolves, and they take on the Clarets.
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them their final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
This is the home side's team today.
Well, it looks like a 4-2-4, which is a very attacking system, having four players in the opposition.
Mbappe! Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. And they take a short corner. Sauer. Rolfo. Untidy in possession there. They're not getting close enough here. Real opportunity. The first blow of the day struck early. 1-0. So it's 1-0 as the game restarts. Goes best. Players waiting in the centre. Oh, that's how to win the ball. Huh. Eusebio looks to get it through. It's in! A frenetic start, and we're all square once again. Incredible! In the right position to cut out the pass. Werner. Finish. And there's his second of the match, leading the way for the team.
Saka.
Eusebio, just to level it. And this could be. And it's in. End-to-end stuff here, the lead lasting mere minutes. And we're all level again. And they've kept it in, just. And they've got it back now. Finds himself with space now. Placed right into the goalkeeper's zone, and he's caught it. Rafael Marquez. On to João Félix. Now there could be a real chance developing. And the wrong side of the defence, offside. Work pays off as they get the ball back. Mbappe, great chance here. How did they fail to score? That's one to ponder for a while. Huh. Fridolino Rolfo.
Saka.
They're not getting close enough here. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. The assistant's flag is raised. That'll be offside. Van Brotta. Now João Félix. Pam. Well, plenty of power on the effort, but just wide. Goal kick it is. George Best. Moving the ball forward. What can they do with this? For the lead here. And it's in to put them in front. Plenty of goals here today then. 3-2 now. Could turn out to be a really good ball. The defence does its work. Decent-looking attack, this. Maldini. Zinedine Zidane. Cafu. Edging ever closer to goal here. that's where it ends. João Félix. Eusebio. And we could watch that sort of skill all day. And it's a free kick. The chance comes their way from a really dangerous position. Brilliant defending. Cleared away off the line. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it looked so promising, but it's come to nothing. João Félix. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. This is a promising-looking attack. And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. No need to worry about that effort for the keeper. Possession lost. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. João Félix, chance for the equaliser. And they've levelled it up. Nothing to split them once more. George Best. On he goes, terrific. Having to stay patient here. Mbappe. To put them ahead. It's in. And it's their game to lose from here. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. And we're off for the second half. Oh, great chance. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. They're not getting close enough here. It's gone out for a throw, and that was made to happen. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Walter. Genuine chance. And there's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now. And off we go with another kickoff at 5-3 now. Good work to regain possession. Finds himself with space now. Delivered into the middle. Oh, wonderful stop from the keeper.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, but you have to praise his reflexes.
And away, they've got it clear. They need to be better on the ball than that. Nicely played through. Now, this has to be. And that is a terrific stop.
Oh, his positioning is spot on. Really makes it difficult for the attacker. Stops an almost certain goal there.
It's out of play. Throw in to come. Working hard to win it back there. Allowed to go a long way with this. The promise of something happening is over. Has the space to whip it in here. Nicely played. Saw the threat and stopped it. And the assistant spotted a touch there. Throw in. Eusebio. Well read to gain possession. Oh, the beautiful game very much on display. Well, good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Timo Werner. Eusebio. Picked out nicely. Rolfo. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. There's a chance for the breakaway here. And a really good opportunity is thwarted by the offside flag. And able to come away with the ball. Certainly wasn't a clean tackle, might go in the book here. Then, that's a good ball. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Not through by Eusebio. And that's not a bad save at all. To go short with the corner. And it's gone behind for a corner. And the corner is fired in. Oh, really nicely held. Made absolutely sure that the corner has come to nothing. Who's best with space to attack? Just needs the composure now. Must finish. And the keeper just about able to deal with the danger. And that's a nasty looking challenge, which will now surely be punished. Good vision from George Best. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Under a bit of pressure here. The ref allowing play to continue. Now to deliver a good ball in. Could be back in it here. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. And they take a short corner. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Ronaldinho. Rolfo. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. They could get caught out on the break here. Eusebio. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Corner kick played in. The corner hasn't amounted to much. Oh, that's superb technique to get past. Knocked through by Best. It's in, and it was always going to go in, with nobody in the way. And it's all over. Happy faces right around the ground. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Well, that was an emphatic result, wasn't it?
was crying at a party, which is not unusual of me. I was sitting all alone, I heard somebody say hello. I looked up to see a girl, she said, what's wrong? I said, the world. She said, well, what's so bad about it? I said, everything about it. She said, don't be so defeatist. I said, well, don't be so naive, it's a simple fact.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Guy Mowbray, and the former England forward Sue Smith is with me for commentary. We've got action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Your thoughts on this game then, Sue?
Yeah, cheers, Guy. Well, it's so loud in here, isn't it? The fans are really up for this one, and I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
Save. He's done so well to keep that out. Played into the box. And it's not the best of clearances. And that hasn't come to anything. George Best. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Best! Kept out, but for how long? Into the box, and the defense ready for what was coming. Best. Could be a chance. Very, very close, but it was rising from the moment it was struck. Unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's just so strong, isn't he? He can hold the ball up well, bring in other players, but he's also got that athleticism. Makes him so difficult for defenders to play against.
George Best. Able to skip past his man. Vinicius Junior. Could be something happening for them now. And that's where it ends. Marquez. Vinicius Junior. Promising looking ball. Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger. Under a bit of pressure here. That will keep the attack moving nicely. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Socrates. Porro. That's a good ball. To square things up. And there's the equaliser. It's all square again. George Best. Best. And delivered into the middle. Can he get the shot off? They've scored! And that gives them a priceless lead. Vinicius Junior. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. And it's cleared away from goal. Mbappe. Good work to recover possession. Saeed Alawira. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Didier Drogba. George Best. Well read to gain possession. ball. Now, what can they do with it? Options available in the middle. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. It looks the right ball. Well, that's what he's there for. It's a good stop. They're down by one, but they have a corner now. A goal that draws them back on level terms. George Best. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. Best. Good work to beat the challenge. Well timed with the slide tackle. Had to be.
Well, they haven't had too much to cheer for a while, but a goal here would be huge.
Mbappe. Walker. And able to come away with the ball. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? And he'll have a go here. Oh, we've caught that with everything he's got, but it's missed the target. Zidane. And the cross comes in. And that's been cleared away. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close. The second half begins with the sides locked on level terms. And they've lost it now. Drifting into a useful position here. Attack is over. Good defending. Saeed Alawiran. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Kylian Mbappe is always hard to play against, and that's been the case again here. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
I think they might be in.
Still problems for them here. Come to anything. Disappointing.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score here. Certainly piling the pressure on now. Really should be ahead.
Pedro Porro. And it's back with Yashin. Having to split the sides, but this move is looking promising. And the cross is blocked. Ball forward. What can they do with this? Promising ball. Put them ahead. And he's got two now. And he's playing a starring role here. Porro. Alawiran. Drogba. Oh, and he's left his man behind. Has to be. And there it is. Oh, but the flag goes up. It's not going to count.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so as well. And he's making that clear to the assistant.
Vinicius Junior. Drogba. It's sloppy in possession. Werner. Oh, a great chance. And two becomes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Out of play, it'll be a throw now. Werner. Mbappe, can he finish? And not this time, it's been saved.
He certainly looked lively, hasn't he? And you can see that he wants that second goal, but it's a good save from the keeper.
An attack of genuine promise developing. What a chance! Challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. And the ball back to Lev Yashin. Grimaldo. Using the space on the opposite flank. He's beaten his marker here. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Oh, yes, all the practice pays off. Then, Mbappe. Now, this has to be. The keeper nowhere to be seen. Welcome along to an evening that was made for football. The pitch is in great order too. My name's Guy Mowbray. Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary. And we've reached the finale of the Champions Finals. It's Wolves and they take on Meat and Drink.
Well, they've just struggled with consistency of performances, haven't they? One game there'll be quality, the next one not so much. They'll be hoping it's a good result to finish with.
Here's how Meat and Drink line up today.
Well, it looks to be a 4-2-4, which is great when you have the ball, but the two midfielders are going to be very busy today, that's for sure. We'll see how the first 10 or 20 minutes play out, but I wouldn't be too surprised if they make a few adjustments at some point.
Showing good width with this attack. Ronaldo! What a stop! Razor sharp!
Oh, talk about the actions! How good were his then? It's such close range. That's a brilliant save.
Garincha. And they've lost it now. It's no surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What should we expect today, sir?
Yeah, he's done really well.
Now, what about this? And it's an early lead. A terrific start. So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. And the game stops with the award of a free kick. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Just clear things up. And it's there to equalise. Settle in for the rest of this. A great game already. One all then as we get started again. Oh, good ball in behind. And that's good goalkeeping in a difficult situation. That's not a bad looking ball. They've given it away here. Rolfer. João Félix. But they're not quite in sync there. It's offside.
Well, she's got to do better there. She's got to realise the situation and keep hold of the ball a little bit longer.
Good ball in behind. And nicely, and in. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Brilliant. Great save.
What a stop was it from the keeper? He doesn't have much time to react. That's a top save.
Garincha. James. Good work to recover possession. There's good width to this attack now. Pulls it back. It's there! And into the lead they go. And the game restarts with the score now 2-1. Kylian Mbappe. Best. Found nicely and in. Has to be. Oh, I don't believe it. A sensational challenge. And out it goes for a throw. Firm in the tackle. It'll be a throw. And tidy in possession there. Garincha. Could be something happening for them now. Werner! They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game. So it's two each as the game restarts. George Best. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Rolfer. Goes best with an incisive ball. Now for the finish. Oh, it's still in there. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. We go 3-2 the score now. Garincha being afforded a lot of room here. Great defending. Then. They're not getting close enough here. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. And that's been superbly won on the slide.
Well, you know exactly what the fans think about that decision. They wanted a penalty there.
They're being afforded too much space here. Well, chances won't come too much better than that. Zinedine Zidane. George Best. Lovely weighted pass. Well, not the easiest of
saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that.
Already leading by one, and they press home their advantage from this corner.
Oh, against the bar!
And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. We're back underway for the second 45. Garrincha. Promising looking attack, this. Mbappe. And they want to see a shot here. Now for the finish. And the keeper takes his... Oh, here we go. Free kick given. They'll be queuing up to take it from here. And it's in! An exquisite free kick, placed just where he wanted it to go. Looks a good ball. And it's lifted nicely, and two becomes three. As he completes his hat-trick, a superb performance. Good vision. In behind, can he finish? Real chance here. And there is no missing those. An open goal for them to enjoy.